Tonight, one man is recovering after a crash that happened in southwest Huntsville. Hemsey says that crash happened around 7 o'clock on Triana Boulevard. The man was taken to Huntsville Hospital Trauma Services. That man's expected to be okay. One group honored veterans.